imagine tonight, though, we are going to be honoring our seniors. First walking out, we have Ezra Reeder being escorted by his grandma Virginia and his brother Gabriel. Ezra is a member of Phi Delta Sigma. He has wrestled for Wilmington for 3 seasons. He also plays across Wilmington High School. Ezra plans to study to become a veterinary technician after high school. He will be attending the University of Cincinnati to study veterinary technology. His favorite memory thus far is all the friends he has made with his teammates and coaches. Ezra Reed. Dad Stuckey, escorted by his parents Ryan and Amy Stuckey and his brother Wiley, Tom, and Austin. Thad was first team in the league for football and wrestling for the past two years. He was third team All-State in football and first team All-State for wrestling. Thad was fourth in the state for wrestling last year at the 165-pound weight class. Thad plans to go to trade school and become a lineman after high school. His favorite memory is the quarterfinal win in the state tournament in overtime last year. The excitement of the ball was unbelievable. Thad Stuckey. Thane McCoy. Thane is being escorted by his parents, Andrew and Brooke McCoy, and his brother, Max. Thane is a four-year honor student. He placed sixth at the state last year in the Division II. He is a two-time state alternate and has 6 different tournament championships under his belt. Thane plans to attend a four-year college and wants to continue to wrestle. He is considering majoring in education. His favorite wrestling memory is going to the state duels tournament with the team last season. Thane McCoy. Casey Dodge. Casey is being escorted by his parents, Erica and Jessica Dodge. Casey is on honor roll and has earned an engineering seal on his diploma. He plans on attending the University of Cincinnati to major in engineering after graduation. Favorite memories are being able to compete this year after recovering from shoulder surgery and staying in hotels for a winter tournament with his wrestling brothers. Casey Dodge. Owen Bloom III. Owen is escorted by Andrea Davis and Asia Bloom. Owen has wrestled for 2 years and is proud to be a part of the first team to win the 3 regular season tournaments. After graduating, Owen plans to join the workforce. His favorite wrestling memory is the new family discovered when he joined the wrestling team. Owen Bloom. Josh Snow. Josh is escorted by his mother, Melody, father, Dewan, 2 sisters, Anna and Dee, his 2 aunts, Shannon and Tiara, and his nephew, Connor. Josh qualified for districts in only his first season competing in the sport of wrestling. This season, he is already appearing on state rankings to qualify for the state tournament. Josh is waiting until after wrestling season to explore his post-graduation options. He hasn't quite created his favorite memory yet, but it will be the day that he meets Coach Brown. Josh Snow. Carson Hibbs. Carson is escorted by parents Travis and Jessica Hibbs, Jamie and Gabe Polston, and brother Eli Hibbs. Carson qualified for the state as a sophomore and joins a very short list of alumni to do so as a sophomore. He also qualified and competed last season as a junior. After graduation, Carson plans to begin EMT firefighting training. Carson's favorite wrestling memory is pinning a Columbus DeSales wrestler in the semifinals of district tournament to qualify for state. Carson Ames. Derek Perdue. Derek is escorted by mother Stacy, brothers Micah and Donovan, and sister Mackenzie. This is Derek's first year competing for Wilmington's varsity wrestling team. In his debut tournament, he pinned all of his opponents in the first period, all the way to the championship. He almost mirrored the results of the Hammer and Anvil tournament, but dislocated his elbow in the final match. He hopes to return later this season. After graduation, Derek plans to attend a four-year college to study sports management and play football or lacrosse. Derek's favorite memory is winning the Bellbrook tournament with five straight pins. Derek Perdue. One more round of applause for all of our seniors this year. Congratulations. Team captains and center of mat, please. Mr. Lincoln. Tonight we'll be starting at the 130-pound weight class, or 132-pound weight class. Now wrestling. Carson Hills and Jonathan Harvey. Receiving a forfeit of the 138 weight class, Dave Rue. Now wrestling at 150, Eli Hibbs and James Hunson. running back in for Eli Harris. Now wrestling with 157, Casey the Dodge, and Jaden Reynolds. Thank you. Patrick Taylor. Now wrestling at 190, Josh Snell Fulton, taking floor. Six. So what do you think?
Hey!
wrestling in the 126-pound weight class in our last scored match of the night. Darius Stewart versus Christopher Stone. Christopher Stover. That brings us to the conclusion of our scored matches tonight. We're now going to go into some of the exhibition matches. Final score for the varsity lineup, Wilmington 59, Bethel Tate 24. for Butler Women's University team. They will be competing this Saturday at the state tours and followed on Mom's page online.
I mean?